Hello everybody, and welcome back to Dungeons & Dragons, Warriors of the Eternal Sun. Where we last left off, we actually killed stuff, without dying. So let's see how that goes this time. Oh, thanks. Flying Vipers. Yeah, good try. Keep slinging at them. So far, oh goodness. Why do these things hit so hard? Ah, get some, chump. I like that you can attack diagonally in this. A lot of these games you cannot. Key squeeze in there. So I was doing a little more research on this game, and I did find out something that I don't particularly like about it. The thing I don't particularly like about it is only the character that actually makes the kill gets the XP. That's not really how D&D has ever worked, in my opinion. So, that could become problematic. Because, I mean, our wizard needs a lot of XP. Yep, bad guys. Uh-oh. Three boars. Ugh. Oh, this could go bad. Okay, cool. Oh, we can attempt to flee. That's kind of cool. Nothing yet. Let's put these suckers to sleep. Nice, we got them. So let's get the cleric some XP, because that's basically how we're going to get our XP. Our warriors can work on this one. Assuming we can get to it. There we go. Oh, that's the only one left. Let's pass your turn. And we can equip our staff in our other hand. Okay, cool. Then we can walk up and bonk him to death. Bonk. Oh, maybe not. He should still be asleep, I think. Bonk him. Bonk. Nice. We bonked him, what good? We may just have to keep... Oh, sorry. Knocked something over on my desk. We may have to just keep sleeping and getting in fights while we sleep. Yep. Mm-hmm. Memorize that one. Jareth, you go ahead and memorize. There we go. Alright, we're good. Rest, rest, rest. I wish this screen went a little faster. Hey, we did it. Okay. And go back to your sleep spell. And I was told via a walkthrough, which, you know how I play if you've watched anything else that we've done on here. I have a walkthrough up for these games because there's no point in just watching me beat my head against the wall. Just a second. Sorry, I choked on something. Had to mute out my mic. But I keep walkthroughs up because it's no fun to just watch you beat your head against the wall. So... Oh my gosh, why do those things hit so hard? But I try not to use them if I don't have to. So basically I'll look and it'll say, go here. And so I'll go there, see if I can figure out what I'm supposed to do on my own. And then if I can't, I'll use the walkthrough. Ooh, nice. Some good XP there. Maybe. How close are we to a level up? Ooh, we're getting there. She's not. But elves take a lot to level up, and so do magic users. So he's got 2100. Let's get into another fight, make sure he doesn't kill anything, and see what we can do. Where are we? I think that's where I'm supposed to be. Hang on. Looks like it. We're looking for some spoopy catacombs. Are they hidden too? All right. I assume they would be there. We really need our cleric to level up so she has some healing spells. Oh, behind the waterfall. Can we rest in here? Let's try it. Nope, leave their spells the same. And let's just rest for days and days. Hey, we did it. Cannot save the game while underground. Well, let's leave. Save in the valley. This could be interesting. Let's go exploring. Well, there's something. So this is kind of turn-based, but it's not like it actually pauses for you. Jeez. We're alive, for now. All right. So this is where the save states are going to come in handy. Come on, you jerks. Seven's okay for now, I guess. So we can go that way, and this way. What is that? Save. Giant toads! So green is the damage we're dealing. Yeah, red is the damage we're taking. We lived! I wonder if we can leave here, go rest out on the world map, and then come back. Oh, what the heck? Come on, guys. We should go. Actually, let's just load it. Oh, I meant to save it after these guys. Come on, toads. They killed us real quick. We'll need to put them to sleep. Oh, I like these little guys, though. They're so cute. Man, man. Alright, we survived. I'll have to be careful with those beetles. Oh god, there's a bunch of them. Sleep spell. Another one, just to be safe. It didn't look like it worked. Uh-oh. I think we need that lightning wand. Hey! Kerwin leveled up. Oh, okay. Yep, he leveled up. I could tell because his HP went up, obviously. But, okay. So we're doing all right. Let's heal him, though. Because I think he is taking... crap. Well, there he went. Load. Jeez, these things are tough. Okay. Let's get this wand of lightning ready. Because we may need it. Looks like we got him. I think we can fight one of these guys. It's hard to tell. Oh no, you don't want to fight a gelatinous cube. Oh no, this could be bad. I'm stuck. What does that mean? Well, we got him. Just barely. So I guess we couldn't leave until we killed him. What does stuck do? I'm not familiar with stuck. I assume it means he can't attack. I would assume correctly. So... well, I guess let's check out to our left. What are you? Can't even see you. Oh, carrion crawler. Yeah, you don't want to mess with a carrion crawler. Not if you can help it. Jeez. Tough. Worth it. Oh, another one of those. Let's save it before we fight another gelatinous cube. Where are we now? How'd we get here? Okay. So I'm curious about something. Pretty sure this is how we get out. And I want to see before we leave, is the... it sets... it looked like the auto map. Huh. Alright, let's rest. Yep, you learned that again. Oh, I guess we don't have to do it. So... that went away, but it says we're still stuck. Okay. Hey, we're not stuck anymore. Lovely. So let's equip our spells. Let's leave you with that for now. We'll switch over to sleep if we need it. So back into the caves. Oh, that's annoying. That's real annoying. And the enemies are back. You know what? With the enemies being back, it's not like we can make it any farther. So let's not leave just yet. We can keep old Stuck Kerwin alive for a little while longer. And he's already leveled up, so... he needs XP less than the other people do. So let's check out. Whoops. Anything down here? I think this cave might be just. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that. Well, we're here. Where are we now? You cannot rest. Monsters are near. Show yourselves, monsters. Zombies. Jeez. This would have been a good time to turn undead. Well, that didn't go so well. Okay, so we don't want to go through any more of those vine doors yet. Because they tend to lead to death. But, let's check out what's over here. Ooh, nothing. Huzzah. And this was nothing. Alright, that's the vine door to the zombies that kick the crap out of you. Wrong button. So let's check around here. Owl bears. Yep. More tough stuff. Oh, man. Good lord. Well, we're definitely gonna have to leave after that. Any secret walls? The middle of these walls looks like a big tongue. I don't like it. Okay, so that looks like the last thing for us to do is to go through those vines that lead to zombies. But we definitely want to heal up before we do that. Here's hoping we can get back to town. Uh-oh. Avoid! Avoid! Foiled by bushes. Again. Alright, so we're almost back to town. That's where we can get healed and all kinds of good stuff. And I think I read that as you level up, better equipment becomes available. So now that one of our characters has leveled up, maybe we'll have new equipment. Excuse me, Mr. Guard. Hey, we just walk in like dragging two corpses. Yay! I think under options, we could, yep, there we go. So you go there. Oh good, it's gonna be tedious, isn't it? That wasn't so bad. Then we have to re-equip all of our stuff, because we died. We'll leave that for now. We can at least sell some stuff. I mean, we don't have very much gold. Yeah, let's see if we can get anything new. Hello, fine merchant. We cannot. Yeah, here you go. Take it. You don't want our sword. Okay, we'll have to take that to the other guy. Buy her shield for 7. Oh my god, buy her chainmail for 3,555. Don't really need the extra sling. Alright. Later. Later, Tater. Yeah, we got him. He'll want to buy... Ah, 1 gold. Very nice. Okay. Alright, I was looking at everything wrong. Hello. Staff. Dagger. Spear. Warhammer. Sword. And sling. Can you get a dagger? You can. We'll keep a dagger for now. Honestly, his staff just ain't really cutting it, so let's get rid of that. For 3 gold. Let's go get us that magical looking shield. Let's also re-equip. Oh, we didn't rest. Herp derp. Hang on a second. Thought I sold her sword. Well, I intended to sell her sword. Oh, that's for caravan routes. Whatever that means. I'm sure we'll find out. Don't need that. Decent enough. Normally games give you half of what you paid for it, and it costs 10, and they gave us 7. So it's not a huge cut. So the magic shop, they sell a shield. It's kind of expensive, though. You can't use this item. I can't use a shield? Is it the spell shield? I mean, it is a magic shop. That would be beneficial. And now when we rest, we should learn shield. Oh, we need to level up, though. Yep, scribes the shield scroll. Just sleep for her. So now we have magic missile, shield, and sleep. But we're just gonna memorize some spells and go on and get... I was just thinking, fighting our way back through all of those bugs, those scorpion beetles, I think they were called, along with the carrion crawlers, I think we're gonna get our butts handed to us again. Alright, I'm gonna change these around. Save 2 will now be the city, and save 1 will be world map save. Excuse me. Got the hiccups. Let's see what we can do. Oh, come on. Oh, that's so annoying. I see you, small beast man. Look like kobolds to me. Yeah, you might as well go ahead and start wailing on him. Divide and conquer and such. Give him a wonk on the head. Hmm, does he have a sling? Very nice. So we're gonna get to level 3 then, huh? 58 gold pieces. Love it. Okay, so we need to go to the right. This is a really cool game, though. I'm enjoying this. Alright, how do we go to the right? I guess we're stuck in these, like, woods. Man, you know what would serve this game really well? A mini-map. I think this is before mini-maps existed, but, you know. There we go. So we haven't taken any damage. See if we go to the right this time and have less problems. Come on, you jerks. So far, so good. Yeah, eat turbo controller. Can't keep up with that. I think... did somebody else just level up? I heard a noise. Level 2, level 1, level 1. Oh, gotta turn that turbo off. Nope, but we're getting close. 349, 2379, 976. Oh, he's getting quite a lot in here. I don't think I want to fight those things. Nothing there. Oh no. This is not good for us. Maybe with turbo control. Oh god. Oh my god. Alright. So don't go the way of the owlbears. Which is to the right. Although, alternatively, what if we just hit him with a bunch of lightning? Hey, hey, that worked. Who knows how many times it will work, though. I think this leads us back. Someone is blocking the door. What? Oh, that's where we fought the cube. All right. So one of the things we definitely want to do is, as useful as her healing staff is, her ability to turn undead might be even more useful. Let's see what we can do in here. Whoops. So, Also, something interesting to remember is lightning bounces off of walls. So if you shoot it at a wall, it's just going to come back and hit you and then bounce into the wall and then come back and hit you and bounce into the wall and so on and so forth. So, let's just give him his dagger for now. Uh-oh. Oh, let's go. Come on, we can do it. Oh, shoot. Well, we got him. Do we even need to go in there? You know what? I don't know that we do need to go in there. So, we're going to call it there. I'm going to do a little bit of exploring around. Maybe I'll do some leveling up. We'll see. I don't know yet. But as always, thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.